Makeup Revolution came out with a new powder, and I have to share, it is so cool. It's pressed on one side and loose on the other. Both of them perform very well on my 47-year-old skin. It doesn't sit in fine lines or wrinkles. So you can see I'm so oily on this side, and you can see how much it just naturally soaked it up. Let's do the pressed side. I slightly prefer the pressed side. I think it's a tad bit more blurring, whereas the other one is more natural, but both look fantastic.